Developing now, IMPD is investigating two overnight shootings. The most recent happened on Indy's Near East Side just before 3:30 this morning. Police were called to Brookside Avenue near Rural and Massachusetts Avenue. Police say they found a man shot in critical condition. Detectives are working to gather more on exactly what happened. Right now, police.